where is the accountability lie? We have to be specific about that going forward. In our annual report, for any company that has a year end after December 15th, which is important, of 2023, so we'll start seeing in the 12/31 year ends, we'll start seeing their 10-Ks soon and how they're going about that. So that'll be really interesting to see
Right.
how annual reports evolve.